Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss about the characteristics of the sound wave. As I told you, sound waves are longitudinal waves. Like any other wave, sound waves are characterized by following physical quantities. First, we are going to discuss about the amplitude. Amplitude is how high the crests are. So, the maximum displacement suffered by the particles of the medium from their mean positions during the wave propagation is called amplitude of the wave. It is denoted by capital A and its SI unit is meter. So, if you see this figure, there is a wave which propagates along the x-axis. So, this maximum displacement about their mean position is called its amplitude. Next, we are going to discuss about the wavelength. So, what is wavelength? It is the distance traveled by the wave during a time a particle of the medium completes one vibration. It is equal to the distance between two successive crests or trough, or between two successive compressions or two successive rarefactions. It is denoted by lambda and its SI unit is meter. Next quantity is intensity. The amount of sound energy passing each second through unit area is called intensity of the sound wave. Longer the amplitude of a wave, longer the amplitude of a wave, larger is its intensity. So, intensity is directly proportional to the amplitude square. As we know, intensity is the amount of sound energy passing each second through unit area. So, intensity of a wave is equals to the energy upon time into area. So, the SI unit of intensity is given by, as we know, unit of energy is joule and unit of time is second and unit of area is meter square. So, SI unit of intensity is equals to joule per second meter square. Next quantity is time period. The time period of a wave is defined as the time in which a particle of a medium completes one vibration to and fro about its mean position. It is equal to the time taken by two successive compressions or rarefaction of a sound wave to cross a fixed point. It is represented by a symbol capital T and its SI unit is second. Next quantity is wave velocity. Wave velocity is the distance traveled by a wave per unit time. It is the speed with which a disturbance propagates through a medium and its SI unit is meter per second. Next quantity is frequency. So, the number of waves produced per second is called frequency of the wave. It is equal to the number of compressions or rarefactions crossing a point per unit time. It is represented by small v. Frequency is equal to the reciprocal of time period. So, frequency is equal to 1 upon time period, or we can also say as v is equal to 1 upon t. So, the SI unit of frequency is equal to 1 upon second, or we can also say as second inverse, or more commonly called as hertz. Next quantity is wave number. The number of waves contained in unit length of the medium is called wave number. Wave number is given by 1 upon lambda. So students, these are the general quantities of the sound wave. Thank you.